What is up, guys? This is Andy Hewling, and today we're going to go on a tour of Opelika and Auburn sports areas that I have fond memories of or just that are really big to this community. We're going to go to places like Opelika High School and Auburn High School and Auburn University and show you some of the big sporting places around town that mean a lot to me as well as others in this community. Alright guys, so we're at Bulldog Stadium here in Opelika. This is home to the Opelika Bulldog High School football team. We've got a beautiful field here. There's artificial turf and got a beautiful indoor facility back there, that red building. I've been here many of times to see many great games. I have a few memories here. Opelika Auburn games are always fun here. Just the intensity between those two rivals, Auburn and Opelika. Just some great games have been played here. Actually, one of my favorite memories was we had an Opelika-Auburn game here where in the fourth quarter there was an incident that they thought someone had a gun in the stadium, so they literally cleared out the whole stadium. Everyone was scared to death, but we came back in the stadium, played the game. Opelika won in with a minute 30 left to beat Auburn. It was pretty exciting. So I have a lot of fond memories here, so we'll keep going. Guys, so this one really takes me back. So we're here at Westridge Park, home to Opelika Parks and Rec Baseball, as well as middle school, and Opelika Softball plays out here too. But I played out here during my years of baseball. I made All-Stars in 13-14. We played on this field, actually. I have many memories of Parks and Rec games and All-Star games that I played out here and pitching on this mound. Oh man, it was so much fun. I really just love those days of baseball, but I ended up choosing tennis as my sport, and I don't regret it, but I do miss baseball quite a lot, so it's still a very fond memory with me. But yeah, I remember all these days. Just my favorite memory was probably just pitching one night. I've had 12 strikeouts on this mound in a rec game, and I only allowed one hit, and it was the best pitching I've ever had, and it was actually right here on this mound. I loved it. But yep, so on to the next one. Hi guys, so my next spot is right behind me, and it's Jordan-Hare Stadium here at the campus of Auburn University. I have so many memories here I could tell you about, but one that stands out to me is the Auburn-Georgia game from 2013. I was here when Auburn threw up a Hail Mary on 4th and 18, with down by 1 point and only 25 seconds to go, and it tipped off two Georgia guys into the hands of Ricardo Lewis, and I will never forget that. The crowd went absolutely bananas. And I've seen so many games like that, but that one was just one that stood out to me. I also remember last year when we beat Alabama here and we stormed the field. It was just incredible. I remember doing that from one of my YouTube shows, but it's so amazing to come here every year and just come to all these games. And the fans are just so passionate about football, and it's just amazing atmosphere, and I'm ready for this season. It's gonna be awesome. So we're gonna move on to the next one, but this one really is in my heart. All right guys, so I'm here at Duck Sanford Stadium, home of the Auburn High School Tigers. And I've had one memory here. Back in 2012, Auburn lost to Opelika 8-7 off a 4th and 18 pass from Micah Christian to Marquise Fulton. It happened right in this end zone here. Remember, I was up in that section right there, and when that happened, it was unbelievable. It sent Opelika to the semis of the state playoff finals. It was awesome. But yeah, they just redid the stadium. It's looking nice. Auburn High School is a brand new facility, and it's looking in top condition. All right guys, so my last stop here on this tour of sports places in Opelika is the Calhoun Tennis Center. So just got done doing a little practice. Always have loved coming down here playing tennis. I remember working down here at the courts. It's just been amazing. And I remember on this court, this is my favorite memory, is that I played regionals against Northview, and we went in such a tight match, and I was one of the deciding matches that helped us win the regional to go on to state. And it's just, I've had so many great memories playing down here, and this is probably one of my favorite places to end this tour, just being down here at the tennis court. Tennis has been such a part of my life, and I've just always enjoyed it. So for this tour of memories around my local area, I'm Andy Hewling, and this has been the Hewling Sports Report.